thing. It's PS4, so whatever. I don't have a Twitch account.
Alright, I've started it again.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies.
I wish I knew where my 3DS and 3DS charger were.
Alright, I'm on it. Nice. Give me something to do.
Ooh, it got dark. You're in a safe zone, apparently. You have unspent skill points.
Because it didn't fucking tell me how to use them. Oh, okay. It's getting dark out.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself. Oh no, it's getting dark. Gonna get bad.
Oh, it's got x-ray. When you break bones, it does like an x-ray. Probably not. It didn't say anything about it. Let's make me do the first mission.
I wish there was more blood
for this guy.
Whoa, bitch. Such a loud eater.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Ah, shit. Why'd he say, ah, shit? Oh, damn. That's a lot of zombies.
What? Okay. I get it.
Can you climb the pole?
Yeah.
I would not go over that way.
Zombies everywhere.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up on a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara.
Can you search that room?
Do you copy?
Fuck.
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working on a trailer could produce any significant results.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later.
Yeah.
And Crane. Thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Oh, the lock picking in this game, though. Oh, really? Oh. Huh.
That doesn't look very fun.
It's actually kind of difficult. It's kind of cool.
Ooh.
Coffee. Flashlight.
Nice wrench. Wrench might be better than your pipe.
Oh, get out of there. Oh! Oh, yeah. Yep, there are a lot more zombies than there were before.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Damn, your guy's a whiny bitch.
Oh god. Ah.
They're gonna come after you now.
All done with the car, Spike.
Alright, cool. Get out of there. Stop making noise. Oh god! Oh! Oh, that scared me.
I'm trying to get up on that car.
Oh god. He tried climbing over the fucking ledge and he just poked out at me.
Oh god. Oh. Well. Not getting up there. Chest.
These zombies are legit sounding, I'm not gonna lie.
I can't really hear them from fucking. Oh, okay, yeah, that sounds pretty fucking good.
Oh,
Coffee.
Right. What is up top?
There's actually a decent amount of zombies too.
Yeah, there's quite a lot.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp gives the infected quite sunburn.
Kill. This reminds me of a mission from Dead Island.
Yeah, the one in the city where you had to go to all the lampposts.
Turn on all the lights and shit.
Yeah. I said that you couldn't move as good as you can in here.
Nah, you can do much better here. There's more than just regular zombies in this thing.
There is, at nighttime.
Oh, okay, at nighttime that's when shit goes down.
I think that's why I'm turning on all these stupid lights.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? In a hurry!
Or you can not grab onto the pole. That's too cool, too.
That looked like you were about to not make it. For a newbie.
Gee, thanks.
Just try and get back here in one piece, alright? I don't want to have to train somebody to replace you.
Oh.
Climb up there.
It's almost nighttime.
Yeah, it's getting really dark out.
Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation here. Go check it out.
I thought you had all the lights on already.
Oh, yeah, right? I think I was just priming them.
I'm going as fast as I can, Spike.
I think I was priming them.
Oh my fucking god.
What?
Oh. I was not expecting that.
I didn't see shit. Oh! Holy shit! There's more zombies following him, so...
Yeah, I saw... Oh god. Go! 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 What are you doing? Taking your sweet ass time.
Wow.
I can't
Pablo, I don't even have a chance to get the game for a while. How do you think I...
Oh, oh god, this guy is pissed.
Well, yeah, he can't fucking reach you.
He's just breaking shit?
I guess you have to kill him. Yeah, that's a possibility. Or just throw it at him.
Hey,
I think you have to kill him. We have light.
Kinda, yeah. A little bit more annoying, but yeah.
Nope.
God damn it.
What's a snap, Brandon? Oh.
It's not gonna go well.
Not going well. Damn, I thought it was gonna snap. All that for some fucking coffee.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was thinking too. Oh, it's fucking...
That's a big ass skill tree.
It's fucking dark out.
No!
Is my stream behind? Oh, holy shit. It's dark
Run.
As hell.
Run! What? Stop stopping! Go somewhere. Yeah, that's the one thing I hate about downloads.
Wait, you're actually stuck?
Wait, what? I mean, it should still install.
Shit.
The fuck was that? Don't go check it out.
This freaking weird zombies covered Wait, in what is it? Blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Oh, it's an insect, dude.
Thank you.
Spike, what's going on?
Is this like a little safe house or something?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a sec.
You know that thing's gonna come back and fuck your day up.
Oh, I'm not cooperative mode.
Wait, what?
Oh god, you go freaking flying when you run up the front of cars.
I want this game really bad.
It's pretty much a better version of Dead Island. Which is awesome.
That's exactly what I wanted, because I actually enjoyed Dead Island.
Yeah, I love Dead Island too.
I just never played it with anyone.
Okay. Don't go that way then. Is it glitching? Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Just because I can.
Fuck him.
Get off my rooftop, bro. I didn't think I was gonna make the jump.
To do right now, or...
Yeah, I'm supposed to be running somewhere.
I really hope I don't have one.
Oh! Oh, what? Come over this way, guys. Come over this way.
Oh, that's a lot.
Haha, yeah.
Oh, oh God.
You saw that too, right? Okay, you guys got friends coming. I'm out.
Yeah, I would get out of there.
Fucking cheating and shit. Bringing friends to the party. Weren't invited.
I think they're bringing a lot of friends. A lot of friends you don't want to meet.
Or you could not grab onto that. That's cool too. Am I going over here? I am.
Spike, what's up?
Crane.
First of all, you didn't like how you just from now on if you need something come see me. The trash can with,
use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Okay. Wonder if I'll finally get to meet Brecken in person.
The fuck is Brecken?
Right?
Why is this the first I'm hearing of him? Pablo, you sound upset. Why you gotta go to bed? That sucks. Nah, you might not have work tomorrow.
Yeah, no, it's GameStop. He has work tomorrow.
I wonder if I have work.
Yep. Gone.
Well, this has been gone for a while.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Is it even still snowing?
Good question. No, he asked if it was even still snowing.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower.
Fuck it. By now, I might as well just call him all night. Identity. Oh, we got three people again. Oh. Damn. Because you suck, Pablo. No, all the time.
Damn. Calling you out. Hey.
Good job out there, 31.
You have been unhappy, yes. I thought that was you killed him already. Wait, now we got four people. Oh shit.
Big numbers. Big numbers.
Next up is five. Let's go for five.
Short, simple knife.
I think I got a skill point. Oh, I did.
Claw hammers. Aim pipe. Rick hammer.
I want that. What was I balancing on? I'm balancing on this little ball. Prices are more than fair.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop.
Light vision boosted.
He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Riser's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident.
Huh.
Brecken? Lena?
Wait, what'd you say, Pablo?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend? Kyle Crane.
Oh,
look,
Brecken, okay.
The last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Oh, she'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss.
Brecken. Wait, what the fuck is your guy's name?
Out there. Worse than
I don't know. Brat.
He took a blow Frack. To the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does.
Just Derek Podolsky.
Passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, my Twitch handle is Derek Podolsky. But my actual name, since I never came up with a title for my stream.
Years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very...
Why is everyone having seizures?
So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Okay, then. All these exclamation marks.
There it is again. Bayer, is that you?
He won't understand.
What? What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Oh, step aside.
Ooh, we get to fuck someone up.
The fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, son of a bitch. Mm-hmm. That's an easy one too, like what the f- Things break like candy.
Give it a try.
Oh, it's good.
I don't trust it. I don't have a weapon.
But here, you in here?
Help me.
Why don't you have a weapon?
I don't know. That's what I'm worried about.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
He's still alive, he said help me.
No, no. I took antizin and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
Oh, please, hurry.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be doping up.
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm a moron.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
Oh, I don't even know what those words mean. Beat him to a pulp till he talks. Do I actually have to go up?
Yeah, right to your right, there was someone to go up my pulp. No.
Oh, apparently he's below me now. Fucking climb up here for no reason. Alright, so he's on this level. I thought it was this guy. But it's not.
He lived on the roof, apparently. In the building? No.
That's what I thought too, but... I don't know. They all look the same. No, I'm just saying, like, all the character models look very similar. There you are, bitch.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. So I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
Alright, now you're going to burn the rest of the files.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
Let's do this, I guess I can't just jump off this. Huh. Need a parachute. Make this like Grand Theft Auto. No, I've looked. Apparently there's no stamina bar, but you get tired of running. They just hide the stamina bar.
Dawood must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his.
Neither.
Probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
And you know what? When it turns nighttime, you're gonna die. I think good night, good luck. I guess we'll find out.
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about a place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Oh, when you turn on your flashlight, the light on your controller changes. Yeah, it changes to white. Mike, when you start to get tired, it changes too. Well, son of a... I hate this. Stupid freaking elevator. Not even on the bottom one, it's in the middle one. Catch your breath, bro, because we got a lot of running to do. Just what I want to die to. Sounds of people moaning. But not in a good way. The background music changes to like a weird moaning sound. Later, bros. Run here, run there.
It's Lena.
Go ahead.
Why is it 5 o'clock?
Hey, can you hit him in the face? There we go.
Yeah, I bet. That's by here.
He's stable. But I wonder if I could break their legs.
10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. His stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Right, understood.
Still the only one around here, right? Fuck your leg. I said no to your legs. Can I do stealth takedowns?
What can I do for you, my friend?
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
He kind of looks at the guy from Breaking Bad.
My formula is 50 times better
but
than that crap they drop in
ethnic.
Boxes. Not only does it keep you
never
healthy,
seen it, so wouldn't know.
Super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes.
Big ass bifocals.
You with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you tried to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead.
Oh, well, you guys are not zombies. This is a different issue. Oh, oh god. Where the hell did you come from? How do you blocking?
This is it for you.
Oh shit.
Come on. Come fight me out here, bro. Stop throwing knives at me. Like a little girl. Hide behind the satellite.
They didn't teach you how to do shit.
No. No, they did not.
I mean, I'll assume you can block and shit, but I don't know.
That guy was dodging and shit? Alright, I'm getting tired of this knife throwing crap. Who's next? Face me like a... You face me like a man. Consider this. I feel like my game's glitching. Guerrilla warfare, bitch. Okay, so that's how you dodge. Oh god! You keep coming out of nowhere! Can't climb that one. I can climb that one. This guy with the knives. I don't have any more health packs. Why do you have so much health?
It's over when I say it's over.
Stop falling.
Why do you have so much health?
Can you stay somewhere? Thank you. This is very much a dodge and hit game. I know there's another guy. Where are you?
Is that all?
Oh, that's how you kick.
Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Oh, is this a new safe house now? Awesome.
Who was that bitch standing outside?
Zombie.
Wait, what's...
Well, I'm assuming there's a way. Not what I wanted to do. So bad at lockpicking. How the hell do I? Okay. Okay. is this?
Good to know there are still decent people.
Oh, thank you. This guy's good at climbing stuff.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately.
94.
You get that antizen.
Oh, what's up, bro? Not what I wanted to do. Oh, what? Interesting. Who? Oh, the chick? Yeah. All the electronics. I think it's getting close to nighttime. skills. I got a new agility skill point. I feel like this would be beneficial. Okay, or not. Also, or not. Oh god.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Is that what's going on? Because I'm about to get off. I'm fucking beat. He might have. I don't know.
You never know. Alright. Have a good night, guys.
Alright, have a good night. Another safe house, yay! I can make throwing stars? Yeah, I can. I can make burning throwing stars? What? No, that's what I want. I want a freaking knife. Why haven't I found a knife yet? Oh, I collected there's zombie statues to collect in the game. I am so down. Oh god, ceiling broke.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
How the fuck do you see that, bro? Because I didn't even see that. I want the stupid ledge. Get off my roof. Staring at me right now. It's cool. I'm not trying to go that much further. So I'm not trying to get too far ahead of you. Honestly, I've just been kind of running around. I did one side mission.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Damn it. Nothing here.
Two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Shit, too late. If Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Oh, crap. It's about to be sunset. Shit, shit, shit. Pull yourself up. What are you doing? No, my character is doing some stupid ass shit. Oh god. And I'm about to die. Oh god, dangerous files? What do you mean? I wasn't trying to make noise. I fell. Well, that's a big guy. Again. Where's this stupid box? I knew I should have got that safe house before I came over here.